prices expected to rise after Rupture Farms disaster.
Soon, you might have to pay more to feed your family. That's right. Prices of all the usual food staples you've come to know and love are set to skyrocket after the destruction of Rupture Farms by the greedy CEO, Moloch, currently on the run from authorities. Thanks to this glutton's greed, households are going to have to shell out more moon when supply is down and demand is up. It's only a matter of time before this affects everyone, with prices expected to rise to an all-time high. Other factories are working double time to try and keep the cost of meat as low as possible for you, the consumers. But reports flooding in suggest that's not enough and the pain is coming. Will you be paying through the nose for your Paramite pies? It looks like it.
Careful, let me help you.
Thank you!
Thank you, thank you!
Well, I got you. Just hang in there.
Yahoo!
They said you would come. They were right.
This'll help.
Thanks, Abe!
Are you Abe?
Take this. It should help.
Yay!
They said you would come. They were right.
It's okay. You're not alone.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wow. I feel much better.
Ah.
Everybody, it's time to get free.
Hey, why the hold up?
Wait,
I was stop complaining.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm hungry.
Hey, you idiots, hear something. Coming from down there.
Thank you.
I'm here to get you free.
Where are we going?
Oh, my God. Are you guys hungry?
Wait. We're stopping.
Come on. I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Yo.
Higher work.
workforce when he set fire to Rupture Farm? There's a worker still inside. This screams and cries of the doomed workers could be heard for miles around the factory, according to witness
accounts. That'll do.
One witness, who wished to remain anonymous, said that he clearly heard one of the innocent victims screaming, "Why, Muluk, why?" as the factory burned to the ground. The reasons for this shocking act of brutality are still unconfirmed, but early sources suggest that the no-good boss was trying to pull off an insurance scam, throwing
I'm here to get
lives
you free.
Away in
Let's
the
go. Wait.
Hey,
Bruh!
I can land. I just saw a vendor over there.
Hey, I can hold up. I could go for a sandwich.
We gotta get out of here.
Come on,
my
let's
tummy.
Get out of here.
My tummy.
Thank you.
Ugh! for Stash, Abe! I hope you got a plan, Abe! Abe, you got a plan, right?
How dare anyone question my recipe? It has never failed us. Never! It must be Mulloch. Who else would be spreading these fake rumors, these conspiracy theories? What?
Sorry to bother you again.
What is it?
There's two Gluckins that have arrived by airship. They're waiting on your helipad.
Two what?
Gluckins, sir. They're kind of freaking out, pissed off and all, and they're demanding you meet with them.
Demanding? You tell them. They can wait. Mulloch, I know he's behind this.
Firing squads. your life. Not even a crappy one. But, boss, I didn't mean to...